keep off the ramparts. I wonder why.
Thank you. noticed in a recent fight, you killed someone I was already dealing with.
You were doing it too slow.
Just to be clear, you wish me to manipulate the delicate balance of the primordial energy of the Fade faster.
You're not making it worse. It's bad enough you people do that at all. Ugh.
Veilfire.
Elves, get ready for proper culture, blah, blah.
Elkanan,
stores are so low.
You seem troubled.
It's nothing. Just our stores. With the Shem War and the demons, replenishing them has been difficult. For one, we're almost out of herbs, and we lack materials to repair the Arivals. I don't even remember. There's so much we're missing. It's all written in my ledger.
You are the one they called the Herald of Andraste. I've heard so much about you and your Inquisition. There's talk, even amongst the Dalish.
Talk? What do they say exactly?
Good things, I think. A few hope this is a sign of change for our people. Real change. If it's true, I want to be a part of it.
Good lad. The world doesn't change without people to change it.
It won't happen. Keeper Howen won't allow it. He doesn't trust anything to do with the Chantry or Andraste.
I could try to convince your Keeper.
You could try.
I'll take my leave.
And Aran Atishan.
You are the craftsman here?
Yes, Dallin. Iron bark, leather and such, as I'm sure you know. I'm afraid I cannot trade with you. You are one of the people, but we do not know or trust your Inquisition. In time, perhaps. It is always a pleasure to greet one of our own.
Do you have anything to trade?
The Keeper has forbidden trade with strangers we cannot trust. Please understand.
call and ask Valorin. Where are you?
Who's Valorin?
My brother. He's been sullen for a while because the Keeper chose another as his apprentice. He thinks it's a slight, but it isn't. He just wasn't ready. Keeper Howen wants him to wait. Then he took off 3 nights ago on his own. I don't know what he was thinking. The Keeper sent hunters to search, but they never found a trace. Athol's mercy. If anything's happened.
Tishan, my sister. It is good to see another of the people in this place from which we all came. Still beautiful, isn't it? Even with scars left by the Shemlan War and all the troubles that followed.
What troubles you, Harren?
Where do I start, Dalen? The armies cause rockslides. They dig ditches that trip the Halla and destroy the Arvels, making passage impossible. Precisely when the clan needs him most, my first tavern defies my wishes and mounts an excursion to the Emerald Graves. And now, I've learned that the grounds of Var Balinaris are infested by angry spirits from the beyond.
I can deal with that for you.
Stay alert, Delenn. Spirits are dangerous, and be mindful of the resting places of our dead. Var Balinaris is sacred ground.
One of your clan wishes to join the Inquisition.
Athalanas. Did he say that? Maseranus, but I cannot allow it. You may be Dalish, but your Inquisition is human. I will not let Lorena leave with you. Not when I'm uncertain of your intentions. Darith Shiral, Dalen.
Nethera, sister. May I ask, traveling these plains, have you come across a golden Halla? I fear human soldiers may kill her. If she would only draw close, I could gain her trust. I could protect her.
I've never heard of a golden Halla.
I'm not surprised. Only a few Halla keepers know the legend. We call her Hanel Gillen, the Pathfinder. In times of great need, she comes to show us the way.
Why do you think soldiers hunt your Halla?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in Shem markets, I hear. And if they were gold, Darth Shiral.
Greetings to you. Oh, at this rate, we'll never be on our way. You brought supplies. If you could store them in that chest, I would be grateful.
return. Dareth Sherrell, Dalin.
Look, already she makes herself known to the others. She knows she's meant to be here. Thank you, Lethalan. I will never be able to express my gratitude.
Fuzzhead.
Grand. Bunch of holes full of elfy glory.
Herald, your return.
I've destroyed the demons on your sacred ground.
You were successful. You put an old man's heart at ease. Thank you. You have done us a great kindness. Now, let me share something else. There are strange glyphs inscribed in the stones of this place, revealed only with veilfire. Although they are elven in origin, I cannot make out their purpose. Perhaps they will mean something to you. Dareth Sherald, Dalin.